In this video today, we will see what to do if the settings icon is missing from the home screen of your iPhone or iPad. Now, setting is a system application, so you cannot delete the setting application from your iPhone or iPad. What might have happened is the settings icon might have been buried deep inside another folder, due to which you are not able to see it on the home screen of your iPhone or iPad. Now, if you want to make sure that the settings application is still present in your iPhone or iPad, then what you do is pull the screen down and then you have to search for settings. Now, if the application is still present, then you can see it here. So if you want to bring the settings icon again back to the home screen, then open this application from here, go to General, go to Reset. And there is an option here, reset home screen layout. So tap on this option, and again you have to tap on this option, reset home screen. So once you select this option, reset home screen, then what happens is the icons will be arranged according to the factory default. So if you have arranged the icons in a certain way, then all of those will be reset back to the factory settings, and then you have to rearrange it again. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also, click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.